I don't know if there's any oxygen in there, so I really want to grab one of these. That? The hell? That kind of alarmed me. It sounds like it's floating past me, the noise. So here's our alternate terminal. Hell yeah, baby. Auxiliary mainframe,
activating
sweet.
Mobile assistant terminal. Mainframe online. Initializing hand 4 EVA diagnostic sequence.
Now you're gonna fix our integrity.
EVA integrity repair detected. Initialize EVA integrity repair.
Yeah, run that baby. This'll help us get back.
100%. Exit EVA diagnostic environment.
Sweet. Now we won't get bashed up as much.
Initializing Cerebrum core diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Cerebrum core fabrication required. Initiate Cerebrum core fabrication.
Confirm. It's like it's going past me.
Cerebrum core fabrication complete.
Yay.
Cerebrum module repair required. EVA life support systems firmware V2.51 repair complete. Hand 4 mobilis mainframe online. System function 86%.
Sweet. Now we get it all the way back somehow. It didn't save me, did it? Didn't save my game? Can I just head back for this?
Incoming communication. Encrypted personal log. Astronaut Olivier Sebastian, 27, April 2037.
I have been profoundly changed by my experiences in space, but not in the ways others have. I never want to go back. I never feel the euphoric connection to every living being on Earth as others describe.
Look at this.
From the moment my feet touch the ground again,
we're not losing.
I experience
oxygen,
profound emptiness, and the insatiable urge to flee.
Only when I move.
I'm instantly drawn back to the unknown, to selfishly satisfy my ego and desire to explore the universe and discover greater meaning. I never forget the quote from Edward White during the first Gemini spacewalk. I'm coming back in, and it's the saddest moment of my life.
I'm going this way. I'm taking a shortcut. As long as I don't thrust, you see that? We're not losing anything. We could stay out here indefinitely. As long as you don't thrust. And it is getting closer, you can see it. I think I'm gonna put a little thrust in. Alright, so if nothing happens between now and then, I'm just gonna cut this. Probably won't. Probably nothing happened. But I'll see you guys when anything eventful occurs. Okay. Yeah, I just skipped all this crap and just went back. It didn't take too long. A few minutes. Back up? Wait. Found an SSD somewhere. Is it out here? Oh, here's one. Do we go out this way? We didn't find it then? Whoop! Don't want to take myself out here. Of 25. Oops. Oh, it's something else. I haven't listened to that audio terminal here.
Offline.
Offline. Edwards.
Error.
Error. Oshima, myself.
Vital signs stable.
That's all it has to say? Oh, so I'm gonna find something interesting here. Through here. Now I did the filtrum system, I'm pretty sure. Ah.
Mobilis filtrum coolant module offline.
Guess not. Attempt reconnect.
Mobilis filtrum coolant module online. Hand 4 filtrum coolant system operating at 100%.
Good. It's a good thing. Oh, I do need one of these, don't I? Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen after this. Let me grab another one. I might explode the whole station again with what I'm gonna do. Because apparently I'm incompetent. I meant to hit that. The mainframe. Do I interfere with one interface with one of these first? Or no?
Activating mobile assistant terminal.
I think I'm just supposed to go to the mainframe.
Mainframe online. Cerebrum core detected.
Manual
Cerebrum module repair required.
Manual core transfer required. So you have to go to the mainframe. So excited though. This has been quite an undertaking. I mean, what if she doesn't even want to go back to Earth? Let me save here. It's been a while since I saved. I don't know if there's any kind of challenge coming up. I've never used one of these either. This one by the mainframe. Yeah, resyncing with EVA suit. So I finally mostly got the hang of moving around. Mostly. So we want this one? Yeah. What? Give it to me. Ah, she's lost her senses. Why does it float past me? Jesus. Okay. I'm back. Got your last disc. I love that color. Complete. Okay. I head back now? So I head back to that terminal I was just at, I guess. Either that or I head right to the EVA. Well, I'm gonna head to the terminal.
Data transmission received. Sender. Part of an aerospace flight, Commander Romero, Brian.
Commander Romero.
July 2037.
Commander Oshima, if you are receiving this communication, you have followed disaster protocol and have successfully repaired the mainframes required for EVA launch and Earth re-entry.
I did something right.
It is imperative that you download all communications, network logs, and Cerebrum mainframe activity data before you come home.
Oh, brother.
EVA3 is online, standing by, Commander. Over.
I don't have to go all over the place to do that, do I? Please tell me I don't. Oh, I don't have to. Okay. Oh, there's another. One more? For my collection? Oh wait, personal property. Return to myself. Oh jeez. Personal property detected. Am I supposed to go into these sections and do something else? Let me have to check. Because my quarters are in here. I'm not going all the way through space again. Don't worry. Let's see what this is ahead. It might just be a door. That's the door. and check through these sections.
Furnace mainframe damaged and offline. Manual repair required.
What? Why'd it say that? I thought everything was online. I really don't think there's anything else to do. He's telling me to collect personal things. Or it's saying... He's telling me to collect communications and the on-screen display. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna destroy my suit, trying to get... see if there's anything... He's talking about communications. Said there was personal property detected to return to me. I'm like, I'll return it to myself, okay. I don't see anything else in Spiritus. That... This here is the door. That magnifying glass type thing. I think I'm gonna repair my suit too before I go anywhere. This is telling me stuff is damaged and offline. I don't like that. Should not be. I just put it online. It got re-damaged. Two things of interest, one red audio log, or listen to audio thing, terminal. And two things of interest are the doors. Oh, there's something else to listen to over here that I haven't listened to. Let's check it out. Over there. Audio thing that way somewhere. Should I go back outside to check this out? I say yes. As long as I know there's something. Like, might be able to figure out how to get there. I don't want to leave Cerebrum. Definitely not too far. It's one of those satellites, isn't it? Do I have to do anything with these then? With this? Oh. Yeah, this I finished. I did this one.
Vocalist communication arrays online. Unable to establish outgoing communications to mission control.
Not surprised. There's that noise. I didn't miss that. Did I go in here ever? Oh, it's locked. We found another way past this, didn't we? Audio thing is this way somewhere. Oops. It's outside. Pretty sure.
Hand for administer series 4 version 2.3. Always online.
Except when it's offline. Here and bash my head in. Well, can I even go out this way? Wait. Find a different way. Find a different way. Come on. There's gotta be another way out. Right? Was there? Forgot. The audio thing. No.
Warning. Hand for administra. Series 4. Version 2.3. Unable to establish outgoing communication connection with mission control.
Oh, that. Yeah, I'm out of range of this audio thing. Being around this stuff. Uh-huh. Oops. Do I want to grab it? Sure. It's very indecisive right now. I don't know if I want to find this audio thing or just finish. Just finish everything. My suit's pretty banged up. See if I can find another way outside that doesn't involve going all the way around or something? Or I can just go out here. Out here. So if I go out this window and make a left, relatively speaking, go down. I should be able to hear it. Up, up, up. Over, over, down. Where is it? Is it outside? No, that's not the audio. Where's the audio? Oh, that. Can I make it? I'm pretty close to it, right? Just want to hear it. We don't lose oxygen now if we don't thrust, which is freaking awesome. Still gonna grab oxygen, of course, up here. Oh, there's something else of interest? Oh, it's another astronaut. Are you kidding me? Is it Liam or Lopez? I think those are the only ones we didn't find. Is it sound this new sea?
Lopez.
Lopez.
And they must be won and used for the progress of all people. For space science, like nuclear science and all technology, has no conscience of its own. Whether it will become a force for good or ill depends
I'm sorry.
On man. And only if the United States occupies a position of preeminence can we help decide whether this new ocean will be a sea of peace.
What did it say? Or a cluster of war? Well, he's telling me to collect all communications. So, got another one. Missed that one. So basically, yeah, when I started, I didn't find everything. Because, well, I was learning how, where things are and what to discover. So Liam is the only one we haven't found? It's funny, I say Liam, and it reminds me of Liam from Mass Effect Andromeda. I don't think we can go through this. I think that's a window. No, yeah, that's a window. I see shining. Alright, how do I get back in? Ouch. I mean, I know one way to get in. Foul. I foul. If I get in there, I can fix my suit. I'm going this way. I don't really need that anyway. Not yet, anyway. I can go a lot further now. Oh, this is tricky to get in, though. Yeah, I'm gonna get zapped trying to go in there. Maybe to this side? I don't know. Nope. Oh. Yes. Done it. Done did it. Done did it. Okay, that's our audio sample. If we head out this way, we can fix our suit, right? Or is that going outside? I'm worried how it said the thing was still offline. After I put everything back online.
Warning. Hand 4 EVA suit critically damaged. Core EVA systems operating at 51%. Hand 4 EVA emergency repair required.
Okay, going. You're only saying that because I'm right near the thing.
Warning. Hand 4 Administra, Series 4, version 2.3. Unable to establish communication connection with mission control.
Were we back on Spiritus?
Oh. Hand 4 EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
We're back on Spiritus, alright. There's another audio thing. God damn it. It's outside, isn't it? Yep, now we bashed it. We bashed it. Should we go back out?
Administer Series 4 version 2.3. Internal system repair and data restructure in progress.
Comms wing. Audio. Can I get out that way?
Manual communications available. Complete.
It's that satellite. Can I get out this way? Glad I just fixed that thing. I wonder if that's another astronaut. Now, since we can just, you know, go forward forever without thrusting, because nothing slows you down in space, what if I had just head towards the Earth? I know there'll be no, like, interesting re-entry thing. There can't be. Is that just supplies? Might be. I think it is, actually.
You are receiving a global information network update. Acclaimed French space pioneer Sebastien Olivier, one of six crew members aboard Hardening Aerospace Northstar IV, is missing and presumed dead. All contact with Olivier and crew was lost 7 hours ago after an unknown event occurred aboard the station. Hardening Aerospace has yet to identify the cause of the event or confirm that catastrophe protocol was initiated. The status of the crew remains unknown. For instant updates, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.